Good morning to all my dear students. I hope children you all are fine and are preparing for your periodical tests. Children, we are doing written work in chapter number 3 from Exploring English book. So let us continue. Children, we were doing a pound of butter written assignment in the copy. But before that, there is one correction, children, that you all have to do in your book. Children, this is question number B. Complete the sentences with the correct option. Page 41. Here in question number B, number 2. Farmer Winston had a dash. Children, I gave you in the last class bakery, okay? No, it is wrong. Bakery is not the correct answer. Farmer Winston had a farm. F-A-R-M, farm. So, this correction you make in your book, okay? And now let us continue with the written work. This is your copy. You will write capital C and answer these questions. You will also put the date, children, okay? Write the date. The first question, where did Farmer Winston live? Where did he live, children? Yes, Farmer Winston lived in the town of Plainsville. Who were dependent on Farmer Winston for milk, butter, and cheese? The answer is second one. The people of Plainsville were dependent on Farmer Winston for milk, butter, and cheese. Full stop. Question number 3. Why was Mr. Carson called a good baker? Why was he called a good baker, children? Do you know? Do you remember? Mr. Carson was called a good baker because his cakes were lightest in town and his bread was delicious. Next question. This is question number 4. Why was Mr. Carson very angry? The answer for this is, Mr. Carson was very angry because each brick of butter that he purchased from the farmer weighed less than a pound. This is the answer. Coming to the next question. Question number 5. Was Farmer Winston a clever man? Give reasons for your answer. The answer is, yes, Farmer Winston was a clever man because he measured his pound of butter against the loaf of bread baked by Mr. Carson. Last question, question number 6. Who do you think was a dishonest man? Who was he? Mr. Carson was a dishonest man. Why do you know, children? Because his loaf of bread was not of the correct weight. This much you do, children. Question 6 questions I have given you to do in your English copy. Very neatly you do it. And you will leave a line as I have left a line. You can see, children, okay? Coming to the last part, that is framing sentences. This all, children, you can frame sentences of your choice. The first one is bought. B-O-U-G-H-T, bought. Bought means to buy. What is the sentence? Raj bought a toy car for his younger sister. Number 2 is delicious. The children ate delicious food at the party. Or you can also write, the children enjoyed the delicious food at the party. The third word is farmer. A farmer grows crops in a field. The fourth one, lost. Seema lost her purse in the market. So children, these 4 sentences you will write in your English copy. And don't forget, you have to leave a line, okay? So this will be your home assignment. Do it very neatly. Now we are going to meet in the next class. Till then, have a good day, children. Thank you.